Sobukwe was once a leadership in politics here in South Africa. Robert Mangaliso Sobukwe was born 5th December 1924 in small town Graaf-Reinet, situated in Eastern Cape. Robert Mangaliso Sobukwe, he was of a profession on literature. He turned his studies at lower ranks at missionary school. He also went for a tertiary level at Fort Hare University. That is where he had met with so-called Nelson Mandela, Walter Sisulu, Oliver Tambo, and other political leaders. He felt inspired in politics. He had served as an African National Congress member. He was a national secretary.